Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages. This is 7/23/2016. We are doing the 11 box baseball mixer random team number 2. This is a summertime scratchers break. So we will randomize one person at the end of the break who will be entered into the summertime scratchers promotion. So good luck, everybody. Let us roll the dice and see what we are going to do. Six and three is nine. Six and three is nine. So we are rolling the dice nine times, folks, nine times. Hey, Derek, how you doing? So the team names nine times. Here we go, folks. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, ninth and final time. The Brewers on top, the Royals on bottom. So Brewers on top, Royals on bottom. Now let's roll. Six and three is nine. Let's roll the names nine times. Good luck, everybody. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and ninth and final time. Dion, you are on top. Brad, you are on the bottom. So let's get the list together. I'll give you a couple minutes to make any trades that you would like. And let me just alphabetize that. So there is the list, folks. If you want to do any trades, feel free to do so. I'm going to pause the video for a few minutes if anybody wants to do a trade. Drop it in the chat and get the trade. All right, everybody, we are back. There were no trades. This is 11 box baseball mixer number 2. It's random. Here are your teams, folks. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. So, first up, let us do Topps Series 2 baseball. Jumbo. So there's one more break that is a summertime scratcher break, folks. Just one more. It's the Monster Football Mixer. It's a huge break. A huge break. Let's get that one going. Not set up today. I like it. I'm going to open all these packs first, folks. Ah, Derek, you got one finally, huh? Good job. You just need one. You just need one spot. This one will be a scratcher. We'll have one after this. And then the final scratcher spot, final chance to get into the promotion, $10,000 in prizes, is in the football mixer. Up on the website now. I haven't opened up any Series 2 Jumbos. Series 2 Jumbos. So if you're new to Jaspy's Hobby Land, be sure you click on the heart button. We're almost at 800, 798 likes. So if you have never clicked on our heart button on Breakers, please do it now. It's right below my mug. So, there we go. Let's get cracking on this. So we got lots of, they go every which way but loose here, folks. The hype is real. The hype is real. Carlos Martinez. Just fly through the base here, folks. Just fly through the base. Interesting. It is numbered 1343 of 2016. Carson Blair, Oakland A's. Ruby De La Rosa. Ichiro. He's got some pretty, wow. Looks just like 92. Mike Piazza. 92 Bowman. Got that Bowman look. That was one crazy, crazy product. 92 Bowman. Medlin. So we'll open up the Diamond Kings after this. Travis Shaw, he did pretty well for me for a while. Miguel Osuna. James Paxton, Seattle Mariners, 1433 of 2016. Tribute to the Kid, Ken Griffey Jr. Right next to Ichiro. Wow, Robin Yount, 75 tops. That's his rookie, bro. That was his rookie. Burger's Best. Wow, a little side burger. Kyle Schwarber, Wrigley Field 100 years. It's a nice card. So these are pretty cool cards, folks. I know they're base, but photography, and if you ever want to read the backs of these cards, all kinds of good stats. Jackie Bradley. Deloney. Malta. Kyle Gibson, Minnesota Twins, 1285 of 2016. Another tribute to the kid. Mike Moustakas, Ichiro, wow. 1972 Tops in action. Hank Aaron. Wrigley Field, Hal Newhouser, wow. So one more summertime scratcher break, folks. It's a football mixer. It's on the site. If you want to get into the summertime scratcher promotion, it's your last chance. Someone will be last spot mojo. Cargo. Alex Cobb, 1716 of 2016, going out to the Rays. Another tribute to the kid. Must be a nice little insert set. And tribute to Ichiro, chasing 3K. He's close. Al Kaline, wow, 54 Tops design. Al Kaline, that's his RC, folks. Addison Russell. Show. Use this code. So the next box we'll do is the Dynasty Diamond Kings. Carlos Rodon. Danny Valencia, Oakland A's, 534 of 2016. Bartolo Colon. Look at those stats on there. Been around a long time. Ooh, Yu Darvish. Burger's Best. Free pack. Who is this? Nina Agudelo, April 17th, first pitch. Angels. It's going to the Angels, folks. And free pack of bunt. So one break left, summertime scratchers. It's the football. It's football. It's a mixer. And it's a big one, a monster mixer. Get your spots now. Last chance for a summertime scratcher spot. Guido Knutson. 1168 of 2016, going off to the Detroit Tigers. Gooden Dock. Wow. How many of those did we sell in the past? 84 top. Cole Hamels. Oi. And they each have Bernie Williams. 92 tops. Wrigley Field. Check it out. That's a great shot. Great shot of Wrigley Field. And Jimmy Kimmel. City Field. So I'm assuming it says New York Mets. Jimmy Kimmel. We'll go to the Mets. Turn these around. Freddy Galvis, 1181 of 2016. Freddy Galvis going out to the Phils. Ken Griffey Jr. tribute, Ichiro tribute, Raleigh. Raleigh Fingers, the Padres, and Eric Goodell, New York Mets. Eric Goodell, scouting report, unnumbered. New York Mets. Mets going out to Justin P. Very nice, Justin. Zach Wheeler. Jason Castro, 258 of 2016 for the Astros. Jason Castro. Ichiro, the Goose, 1973 tops. The Goose, that's Goose's rookie. And, wow, Felix Hernandez, commemorative team logo pin, King Felix. Seattle Mariners, unnumbered, weighs a ton. Very nice. Seattle Mariners going out to Dion. Scott Report, that's a piece of his bat. San Diego, Matt Kemp. Game used, bat cart. San Diego Padres, going out to Mary Lou. Congratulations, Mary Lou. They have the horizontal cards all in a row. Interesting. Tucker Barnhart, 1962 of 2016, going out to the Reds. Miguel Castro, and Peter O'Brien. David Ortiz, Sox. That's pretty nice. Bowman, or Burger's Best, Cy Burger. The brains behind Topps for many, many years. And that is it. So that is the jumbo. Now let's go to Donruss Diamond Kings. So Summertime Scratcher, one break left in the promotion. It's on the website. everybody. Jay Pollock, Ted Williams, Kyle Schwarber. It's turned around. Cubbies. Pack number two. Prince Fielder. 85/99. Wow. Jumbo Materials, Chris Bryant, two color pinstripe patch. It's a little wavy on the back. You can see that there, folks, a little, but it's part of in the patch. Chris Bryant going out to the Cubbies. That's Dustin. Next pack. Tom Murphy, Colorado Rockies, frame. It's nice. Felix Hernandez. Whoop, upside down. Carlos Correa. Fifteen of 25, Zach Lee, artist proof, right there. Artist proof Zach Lee, the Los Angeles Dodgers. Going out to Nestor, Jimmy Fox, one of the greats, folks. So after this, we'll do the two boxes of high tech. Yeah, some nice stuff so far. A little mini, Carlos Rodon. Chris Davis. Sort of like the canvas touch, canvas feel to this stuff. Kitty Rocca, how you doing? How was your business dinner? Hope everything went away. Hope you got some business. Another, Chris Bryant. Chicago Cubbies. Wow, very nice. Studio Portraits, Stephen Piscotty. Dual patch. Auto, Stephen Piscotty, number 80/99. And I do believe Stephen Piscotty is the St. Louis Cardinals. St. Louis Cardinals. Going out to Dion. Four packs to go. Wow. Been very hot. Rogers Hornsby, frame. Many consider the greatest hitter of all time. Yadier Molina. Yeah, it's hot. We had a lot of heat here in Southern California too. Albert Pujols. Two packs to go, and then we'll jump right into the high tech. We got two boxes of high tech. There he is. Wow. Tyrus Cobb. Ty Cobb's Georgia Peach. Mini Trace Thompson, Chicago. And that. So, Donna's Diamond Kings out of the way. Some nice hits in there. Now we got High Tech right here. Let's do two boxes of High Tech. Good luck, everybody. Be sure to follow us on Twitter, Instagram, join our Facebook page, Hobby Hangout. Matt Barnes. Wow, very nice. Andrew Jones. Andrew Jones, Atlanta Braves, going out to Justin P. That's number 22 of 50, if you can see it up there. 22 of 50. Andrew Jones, nice on-card auto. Going out to the Atlanta Braves. It's blazing hot in Philly. Man, we're going to be in Philly next Sunday. Heading to Philly Airport. Cheesesteaks. Oh, I can't wait. Wow. Micah Johnson. On card auto. Micah Johnson. Do believe he is the Chicago White Sox. And that is 16 of 25. If you can see it up there. 16 of 25. It's hard to see those. There it is. 16 of 25. Micah Johnson. The White Sox. Ichiro. This is red. I thought this would be numbered. It is. It is. It's hard to see it. The gold numbering on a gold background. I need one of these crazy filler cards. I
told her to save them.
Yeah, there. Can you see that up there, folks? 3 of 5. Miami Marlins. Nice hit out of High Tech. Ichiro. 3 of 5. Miami Marlins going out to James B. Very nice. Look at that. Two Edgar Martinez cards back to back. And Robbie Alomar.
Friends and foes next.
Friends and foes? Friends and foes?
I'll have to look up this one probably. Because the team they played for longest.
The team they played for longest.
Unless they're active. Which I don't think there's
any. Nick Jaspy here helping me out because it's a crazy day. Crazy nothing packaging. In there. Nothing in there. That Ichiro is sick, Quates. It is sick. So we take this out very lightly. And there's two PSA DNA. Friends and foes. So that's, is that Chris Chambliss?
That's friends and friends.
And Craig Nettles? I'm going to say Nettles and Chambliss. Let's see.
It won't say on there.
It won't say on here. But I'm going to say that's Chris Chambliss and Craig Nettles. Yankees. That's my guess, folks. What's yours? It's got to be Yankees. Although Chambliss played for the Braves.
It's whoever they played for longest, yeah.
Chuck R., is that right? That is them? Nettles and Chambliss?
Really? That doesn't look like Nettles' signature.
That's Nettles and Chambliss. That's my
Where's
guess.
Where's their checklist?
Do I have a second? Nettles, Chambliss. Found the checklist.
Chris Chambliss. Yeah, Nettles. Chambliss,
Nettles, Yankees.
You think it's that? Let's see if it's Yankees. Who did Nettles play for longest?
Nettles played for the Twins. He played for the Yanks. So Cruz says Braves. If Nettles played for the Braves, it wasn't for very long.
So Nettles is Yankees. And then Chris Chambliss.
Chris Chambliss. So Cruz says Braves. I say Yankees. And you have the PSA DNA to go one with each. It's crazy. You got two. It's pretty nice little.
Braves. And wow, he played one more game with the Braves.
Wow, one more game, Cruz.
886 games with the Braves, 885 games with the Yankees, according to Baseball Reference. That is crazy. I've never seen that.
The set that's going to be laser cut. So we have to randomize this one, folks.
That is crazy.
Between the Braves and the Yankees because of a one game.
One watch him, like sat the bench.
Wow, one game.
It's whatever game. It's not.
All right. So what do we got now? Let's do Bowman Inception.
That's crazy.
Got four boxes of Bowman Inception, folks. Four boxes.
One game.
One game. Crazy.
880, yeah, 886.
Yeah. That's crazy. I just figured Chambliss played longer with the Yanks, but
he hit one more home run with the Braves, too.
Wow.
He hit a lot more hits with the Yankees, for sure.
Yeah. Had some good games with the Yankees in the Reggie years. Two packs. So one more break, and we can unlock the Summertime Scratchers promotion, folks. One more break. One more break. And that will happen. The Scratchers random will be Tuesday night, 5 o'clock Pacific time, 8 o'clock Eastern time. We are confident we will sell that breakout before then. So four packs, folks, four packs of Inception. I love Inception. I like the, see some ink right out of the top there. You gotta be real careful with these cards, folks. Real careful. First up. Very nice. 15 of 25, Aaron Judge. 15 of 25 for the Yanks. Game used memorabilia. 15 of 25, Yankees. Going out to Sean. Good luck. Congratulations, Sean. Mike Clevinger, pitcher, Cleveland Indians. Mike Clevinger. Going out to the Tribe. We've got Cleveland Indians. That's Dustin H. Next up, boom, Alex Reyes for the Cardinals. Alex Reyes going out to the Cardinals. Dion. Next up, for the Cincinnati Reds, Tyler Stevenson. On card auto. Very nice. 10 of 99. 10 of 99. Next up, Pittsburgh, Ke'Bryan Hayes, on card. Wow, pretty cool auto. Ke'Bryan Hayes, Pittsburgh Steelers. Haven't called the Steelers out. That's Mike K. Next pack. Yeah, Noel, just put some nice hits this mixer. So we've got a lot to go. A nice Ichiro out of 5. That was a nice hit. JD Davis, third baseman for the Houston Astros. Game used memorabilia. Houston Astros. It's going to Brad D. Next up, Very nice. Anderson Espinosa, 59 of 300. Crazy auto. Very nice. Going to the Boston Red Sox, that's Justin P. Next up, for the Halos, Taylor Ward, catcher for the Halos. Going out to Michael L. Next up, for the Cincinnati Reds, Tyler Stevenson, 114 of 150. Tyler Stevenson. And last card of this pack, Aaron Nola. Aaron Nola, Philadelphia Phillies, I do believe. The Phillies are going to James. Next pack. Yeah, let's get Glowbug. Let's get that football mixer going. Let's get that football mixer going. First up, Malik Smith, Atlanta Braves. Going out to Justin P. Next, Anthony Alford, Toronto Blue Jays. Anthony Alford. Going out to James R. Next up, 117 of 150, Ke'Bryan Hayes, Pittsburgh. Another hit for the Pittsburgh Pirates. That's Mike K. The Twins, Nick Gordon. Nice on-card auto there, Nick Gordon for the Minnesota Twins. Twinks go to Justin P.
Tom Gordon's son.
It's Tom Gordon's son. Nick Gordon. Imagine it's
T. Gordon's brother.
Oh, it's his brother.
Yep. Tom Gordon's sons.
Blake Snell. Game used memorabilia for the Tampa Bay Rays. Blake Snell. That's Benny. All right, folks. One more pack, and then we will hit into the museum. Uh-oh. Nick's banning people. Trey Turner, that's a nice card. Trey Turner, 77 of 150 for the Washington Nationals. That's Aaron. Next up, Blake Snell again. Blake Snell, Tampa Bay Rays, unnumbered. The Rays going out to Benny. Ke'Bryan Hayes, third baseman, Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh again, another hit for Mike K. And for the Oakland A's, wow, nice patch, 29 of 35, Sonny Gray. Oakland A's, I don't know where that patch came from, that red, white, and black. Must be some kind of... special patch, but that goes to Justin P. So let's get the football mixer going. It's the last break in the summertime scratchers promotion. Just in time for the National, folks. Going to put some crazy stuff going on at the National. We'll be there for 8-9 days. Atlantic City, New Jersey. We'll be breaking there starting next Tuesday. Glowbug wants to get the football going. I guess I got to do this a little bit harder, huh? Yeah, the optics break was pretty cool. Yeah, all those videos are up. Kitty Rocker, they're all up. on YouTube. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, folks. Jaspy's Hobbyland. We have thousands of breaks up there. All our breaks are recorded live and uploaded to YouTube. It's a fun Saturday night here in Redondo Beach. And after this, we will do the TriStar Baseball. Museum is one of my favorite products. Here we go. First pack, folks. Glowbug said he's in for two spots. He's in for two spots. Steven Strasburg. Felix Hernandez. Big Dave Winfield, Yankees. Very nice. 6/25 quad patch Michael Wacha, St. Louis Cardinals. Cardinals Dion having a nice break. And for the Brew Crew, Ryan Braun. Next pack. See, Glowbug said he'll take another couple if it gets close. So let's go, gang. First up, Ian Kinsler, Tigers. Jason Hayward, Cardinals. Ted Williams, the splendid splinter himself, Boston Red Sox. And for the Atlanta Braves, Aldrelton Simmons, triple patch. Auto, Aldrelton Simmons, 205/249. Very nice. Braves. Braves having a good break, too. Goes out to Justin P. And last card of that pack, 17/199, Troy Tulowitzki, Rockies. Packs to go, and then we will get into the baseball. Dustin Pedroia, Fernando Rodney, Jacob DeGrom, and for the St. Louis Cardinals, John Jay, 16/35 momentous material jumbo patch. And Prince Fielder, Texas Rangers, last pack, and then we'll get to the baseball, and then let's move on that football mixer. It's a mega mixer, folks. It's a monster mixer. Giancarlo Stanton, Sandy Koufax, Brooklyn Dodgers. Bryce Harper, the Nats. Roberto Clemente, the Pirates. And the last hit of the break, wow, very nice. Omar Vizquel, Cleveland Indians, 345/399. Cleveland Indians, it's going out to Dustin H. And the baseball, folks. After this, we'll pause the video. We'll set up the randomizer for the Summertime Scratcher. There's only two spots left. One is in this break, and the last spot is in the Monster Football Mixer. Do a little peek here. Ooh, call this guy out before. For the New York Mets, the New York Yankees.
Longer.
Doc, Dwight Gooden. Dwight Gooden. He played in Florida for a little while too. Nicknamed the Doc, but I would say the Mets the longest, but we're gonna check. We will check, but I do believe
Yeah.
It will be the Mets.
Yep. You're right.
So the ball goes to the Mets. All right, everybody, that was the break. Let me pause the video. We'll set up the randomizer for the Summertime Scratcher Random. All right, everybody, we are here. This is the Summertime Scratcher Random. Good luck, everybody. Good luck. How many times are rolling the dice? 6 and 3 is 9. 9 times. 9 times. There's one. It'll get there. There it goes. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ninth and final time, Brad Davis. You are the Summertime Scratcher number 59. That's number 59. Congratulations. And that was the break, everybody. JaspysHobbyland.com is a place to buy your spots. We have new breaks in the shop right now. Thank you, everybody, and have a safe one.